turn it over, Mike, straight.
What, this way?
That, yeah, straight over. Right over, that's it. You can see the other side then.
That's that.
That's lava. Nothing on there. Straight down.
Have you seen the Queen with the last lot? Did it?
No. Nothing on this side. Go.
I've not got any gloves, Sam.
Well, it is. I'm going to have to go down now, aren't I?
She was healing in the broom box, scared of me. Tear your arm off. You look up for shade.
It's amazing watching
the wind. Not seeing anything this time,
No. Is that one alright?
Two. Is it high two, just in between there? No. In between there.
Yeah, right.
And twist it.
No joy for the Queen then?
No.
That's full of honey, that one. It's really epic.
Yeah. Too good. Too super, like that little pole.
Yeah. I need that to lay down.
You all right? Does it move?
It moves, yeah.
Right? What's
in the way?
Push off. Thank you.
Is that enough? Oh, dear me. So anyway,
well, we missed the time.
That comes out the top.
Yeah.
So it's maintaining that circular old hive thing then, isn't it?
Was the only one, though.
Yeah. Have you got all the pieces in
today? Yeah, we did one, we should have done it 6 days later, but it's been novice, and it's done now, so I don't know.
They've used the liquid. Got a load of bees on your back cleaning all the honey off.
Yeah. Anyone want to lift this on? It's very heavy. It's very heavy, this. You put it on, does it come off at an angle? And twist it on. Grips on your leg, mate.
There's
grips here. It's heavy.
When they say £35 for overwintering, how much would that weigh?
This?
Yeah.
It'd be a lot, I don't know.
And that far end isn't square.
It's hardly worth going through.
You struggle what's between the frames and you spread it all over.
Can you borrow my gloves, please? Huh? That's going to have to go back. They're not clean on me, is it?
Take that out.
Oh, yeah. Watch yourself, mate. Go on. You should get that. Huh? Oh, that skate can be easy with the skates. Come on. Get it out with the skates.